So do ketones aid in memory retention? And the answer is, I think they do.
There was this researcher in the 80s named Robert Sapolsky who showed that even when neurons became insulin resistant, that in fact ketones, exogenous ketones, were able to bypass the insulin resistance of the neurons and refeed the neurons and restore cognitive performance and also this, you know, restructuring of the brain. And so I thought, well, that's kind of an interesting point, because maybe exogenous ketones are not just bypassing the insulin resistance that's associated with stress. Maybe more generally, they're able to bypass insulin resistance that occurs with aging.
Particularly if you've got them elevated sufficiently. You know, as we age, our brains don't process glucose as efficiently. One of the hallmarks of this is your brain is not able to utilize the glucose that's available to it effectively. So it has low energy, put simply. And the ketones, if it has access to ketones, it'll process those first. So in the future, I think this will be better appreciated. And there's very important research going on now about this exact subject. How high would the ketone level have to be to replace enough of the glucose that's not being used to make a difference in memory? And it's very interesting.